these monuments, a false sense of permanence. I've placed faith in geography to hold you in my memory. I'm sifting through these wreckage piles, through the rubble of bricks and wire, looking for something I'll never find, looking for something I'll never find. Digging for coal in my neighborhood, where all the old buildings stood.
Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Michel, I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Here's a try one now.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
What's the keeper doing here? Comes in with a tackle. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And now a throw-in.
Salgado. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Cleared away by the defender. With great vision here. He's through here.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. The keeper might be near it again. He didn't hang on.
It's a drive with some power but off target.
Yeah, and look, he didn't quite get set for that one.
Who? Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Martin. And shoots! Whipped in from the wide area.
He worked hard to get the cross in. But it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
Novak. Who? Lucas.
And it's with Shevchenko.
They might have played him in here. Martin. Shreds it through. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
Chance to go at the opposition. Good vision. Opportunity now. Keeper's done very well here. And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Those fans sensing a chance here. They've got to capitalise on these kind of set pieces on what is really a much superior team.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
That save, you know, we've just seen, it could go down as the save of the season.
Really in the clear now.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
It goes out wide again. The ball.
Rich.
Novak.
Siemens. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Delivered into the box.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Danielli. Bale. Well read by the defender.
Let's fly!
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Gives it away. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And it's gone out of play there. Throw in to come. It's with all stars.
Threading it through. He's through here.
Well, that's good defending. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Martin anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That will help ease the pressure. Tackle here. Lucas.
Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
That's a good spot by the defender. Martin.
He's well picked out.
Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Lucas.
The referee has indicated
good vision to be able to switch the play there.
2 minutes at any time.
Aguero. Salgado. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Here's an opportunity for goal! It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Now Michel. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
These fans have had to be patient last 10 to 15, but now they've got something to shout about if they get a good ball in the box.
That's a good header. Very close. Actually hit the frame of the goal.
Yeah. Ooh, got an ooh from the crowd, that one.
Excellent control in a tight area.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Agüero. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Saw the pass. Shot up! And it's a corner now. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
Watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result. But the keeper's got no chance because he's hitting so hard to his right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Novak did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Possible breakaway here as they've won the ball back and they want to get forward. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Salgado. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And they've got it away from the danger. Danieli. They might have played him in here. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. He's going to try his luck. And that will clear the danger. And it's going to be a throw here. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Agüero. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
A chance!
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Changes feet. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. That's very good shielding. And it will be a free kick here. Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
And it's out for a corner. Looking for teammates in the middle, and they get it away. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Whipped in from the wide area. That would be a throw. Run it back with an interception. Delivered into the box. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground.
Got to be. Great save. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. They've set it up well for the cross. It's a high press from this team to get the ball back and be close to goal as well. Throw in to come.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. And there is some backup for him in this position. Bale.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Now, can he take them on? Salgado. It's lovely passing this, and knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
He went in well. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Thank you.